Whether we continue to help or not, the people of Tohoku have no choice but to keep on going to restore their land.